Nebraska-Omaha opened the football season with a 48-0 win over East Central University on Thursday night. As John Schutz reports, the game marked the end of a long wait for Mavericks quarterback Greg Wunderlich.
After 3 years of watching from the sidelines, Greg Wunderlich took advantage of his opportunity. The senior from Naperville, Illinois, threw three touchdown passes in UNO's season-opening win.
I've always believed in my abilities. That never went away. Just by having a chance to, show what I can do on the field and, against someone other than, ourselves in practice. It's fun.
Wunderlich says he learned a lot watching Zach Miller play in front of him for the last three seasons. But in his freshman year, he actually alternated series for two games until Miller won the job.
Is it hard as a coach to sit there and go, I got a pretty good guy over here and I can't get him on the field?
Absolutely, it's hard because everything we preach to our guys is playing. Enjoy the game, do the things that it takes on Saturday, or I guess in this case on Thursday night to get on the field. And, I don't know if I'd have had that kind of patience, but he did. And, something about Greg's pretty special. I think he wants to be a coach and wants to get into education. It shows a lot about him and a lot about his perseverance and his ability to be involved in a program and in a team and on a team and, being very supportive.
As for making his mark at UNO, Wunderlich has just one thing on his mind.
Win. People remember, if you win games, especially coming our second year in this league, in MIAA, we just want to win games.
Wunderlich's next chance to put up a win comes Saturday at Nebraska-Kearney. In Omaha, John Schutz, KETV NewsWatch 7 Sports.
Wunderlich. Now, Wunderlich actually started one game as a redshirt freshman. Coach Matt Burns says Wunderlich's ability to throw the ball downfield may be the best of any quarterback he's had at UNO.